never an option. Suicide. Ghana police, if they are here, come for them. Ghana police beat depression out of me. But what? The whole castle was quiet. Even my soul was quiet.
Obitimi Frost, ah, mommy. Yes, sir, the air costume in the air, she cry, I was saying you. Mom said, ah, we're near them.
Abusia, I'm going to call by a band of TGTV, so. Some of you are aware, funny face, you go through some challenges, be. Or go through some depression challenges, be. And then you go part of them, funny face, home, to me, I don't know, I be can't answer, I was with you. And my funny face, you go to me, go to the stage, I be can't, and you go through. Ebi ye araho se ebi so ye like obesere funny face to ebe ka se de na go to ni nyina echi no dampare agp dampare etumi e discipline no etumi ka bi che ni said funny face we n pe bi an kwara pe wasem de go to nyina no etubi over ya uti ense ma funny face e kan ya ebi ya ebi ye asresem ebi so e ya araho sem na en easy. Na nini na chini kwa ano, eye funny face wife Vanessa sabe kase abra o onyimu nina ano ana funny face e go to challenges nini na ano ama ho tumi freno e kase e Vanessa upon dia e sisi nini na echi dia funny face e go to nini echi wosa so nyim wosa so enyim ana utie de na Vanessa e kanwa na opache se abamu penifo ni bi eni penifo penifo bipa e tumi freno e kache ni se ni o go to nini na echi ni still onyimu ana na uti ni kase mua na mo pache se anka onya abortion na ka ontumi inkwara ningu ba ni nyina chinu otumi jana na so enti o mu otumi ewoye mo de mwen kuti dia fani fise kan ye na ye ba ekuti dia e Vanessa so otumi e ka chire yen e de mase e busia the best the film won say hwe ye wa TikTok a be ko improve a be hu YouTube icon wo ho mi aso e do be ko ye YouTube channel na ko hwe the full video no e wo ho e de mai the best one say me subscribe button so e de ma e fa mai wa nyakopu insta wo say dan dan ya hwe videos amen.
When you go through problems you will sing sensible song. This song makes more sense than a bunch of men, right? Cow and chicken, useless song. But this song does make a lot of sense. I'm here this day to tell somebody, I don't know what you are going through. I don't know what you are going through. I don't have a problem. But I can tell you for a fact that it will come through. Whatever you are going through, for now, go through it. You will be okay. Mine, I am okay. Suicide is never an option. Suicide. Never, never take the road to suicide. I've been there before. I've been suicidal before. I want to die. Therefore, why is it coming? I want to die. You say amen. My brother, you need to go to that hospital. There's an injection called stimulator. They will give you till you be okay. Somebody say, I want to die. He say, amen. Suicide is never an option. I was there. At the point, I wanted to commit suicide. To the extent that I want to buy the medicine. Yeah, I got there. I was having hundred CDs. Last in my pocket, I got there. I said, madam, I want to buy rat poison. Correct one. I want to kill the rat poison faster. That means in this case I'm the rat. But the woman didn't know. The woman said, it's 100 cities, so. I said, no problem. I gave the woman the 100 cities. What made me know I was not ready to die is that I was waiting for the 20 cities team. You want to die, you are waiting for 20 cities. You get the 80, you don't care. But the 20, you care. You are not ready to die. I don't know who is here who relates to a police officer. Ghana police, if they are here, come for them. Ghana police beat depression out of me. Ghana police, they catch Ghana police. Power, hot slap. Power. The whole castle was quiet. this small girl there, I think she's the one that made them beat me more. Because you know kids and funny face. So the kids got so emotional. They said, oh, madam, do something. The police was let him try. I'm not tower. What do I do? Not today. Oh, yeah, woman, no, not today. Thank you, Governor. It's good to be back on stage after 10 years. And tomorrow is my birthday. I'll be 41 years tomorrow. 39 years of joy, 2 years of pain. Yeah, it took me to psychiatry, but the first person I saw at the psychiatry made me change my mind. When Ghanaians are fighting somebody, they say, hey, you don't know me, me are the Christ, and me are the torch. Imagine you, God, stop saying that thing. Those things you be saying, when you go to the psychiatry, don't say them. Because when your madness stops, that's when somebody's home starts. They took me to psychiatry. First person who opened the main psychiatry gate, opened the psychiatry shouting, ta 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 ta. I said, ah! I didn't know that was even small. There was one guy sitting down. Nobody is doing nothing to him. Just do. I told the mother, I said, madam, I am well. I am normal. Mother said, you have to go through the process. Not knowing them. And 3 days before, they brought somebody who is a Ghanaian. Was living in South Africa and he had mental issues, so they brought him to the side. My brother, this person for no reason at all, when he sees me, he will shout, Ekube Chabalan. Ekube Chabalan. I said, but why will you say Ekube Chabalan when you only see me? I'm like, Ekube Chabalan. I went to report to the metro, this. This madman, you know what? The metro said, once they come to you, that means they like you. When you listen, they like you. When you listen to them, you can be part of their healing. So when they come, listen to them. So now when this guy comes and he does the Ekube Chabalala, I respond. No, no, he says, I'm not here for that for me. Tell that guy, Ekube Chabalala, Chabalala, Ekube Chabalala. The madman is happy. Even if he's not to come, you pick his bucket, stop at where I am, look at me. Even if I'm in the room, you shout, hey, go with us, what's up, my life? I was there when I lost my brother, my stepbrother died. Kwame Bam, Kwame Clem, may you so rest in peace, I'm doing this for him. I was so much in pain, because that's my brother. Remember, I'm in pain, I'm crying. This guy comes again. I did not mind, I did not talk. You see, this way, you should not have a problem. Once you, every time you do it, I'll be responding. But to know you don't, I didn't say, I was not minding you. He didn't tell you, my friend, if you say, I will slap you. Do you know what I'm going to do? Now, the guy spoke so calm, he said, my brother, calm down. You think I'm mad? I'm owing somebody $20,000. That's what he did. You could make a lot of money. Me here, trouble. Where are you? What do you do with my brother? My chabala.
You are teasing. 5,000 call me mobile money mother. But that day, 7,000 Ghana cedis. Daddy, Miss Sunye. And I remember I had an interview with Zion Felix. It was a phone call interview, so people were asking for my number. I'm not ready for any more interviews. So no, so there be people called me out to the extent say ministers were even calling me. Ministers, prominent people. Obiti me first, ah, mame. Yes, the question in age, you cry, I was signing. I'm saying, Patrick, I'm saying, ah, when you're doing, and you're men, you know, because the question in age, baby, you are still pregnant. And I was like, yes. The panels, ah, maybe. Now the panel, we're free video call. A free video call. I'll pick up. Sakuman, I have it. Me pick it. Mister Mufuni, I say ah. Was my mama even no a cutting? Me say me how many count? My little child alone. Sika minyaye, achedia minyaye. The gifts I got. Till dates.